we have here is that S sub n is equal to n over 2 times a sub 1 plus a sub n. This, you see, is a sum of all of the numbers in series. This is called an arithmetic series formula. Does everyone understand? Do you guys have any questions? Okay, so we're going to pick a sub n.
About this. So, what's the deal with the math and stuff?
That's right. That is correct.
Miley Cyrus.